All right, out here today again at Sedona doing a Vultee Arch Road, and about halfway through past Devil's Bridge, so crowds thin out after that. Right up here at the top of the trail, Van Deren Cabin, and got a pretty scenic lookout here. Pretty much all directions. And then looks like it's just a short walk over to the cabin here. All right, there's the cabin. Looks pretty rustic. Go check it out on the inside. Thank you. Oh, this one's got a back door.
And this is actual glass. Oh, it's plastic. That's good. It'll survive longer. Here's what it looks like from the backyard.